Listen up, people. You are en route to Cheyenne Mountain, once the home of NORAD, the National Defense System. 30 years ago, humanity turned control of their nuclear arsenals over to Skynet. 3 weeks later, Skynet set those weapons loose on humanity. You know that as judgment. Intelligence reports this is the least defended of all entrances to Skynet. Our three strongest battalions are staging a diversion on the other side of the mountain. They'll keep the enemy occupied long enough for your team to infiltrate the base.
Wait!
General, there's turrets providing perimeter defense for the NORAD entrance. I can try to take them out, but how are we going to open that security door?
The SciTech crypto group is working on it, but it's taking a while. These defenses are the most complex we've seen yet.
Roger that. Let me know when they're ready.
I found another stash of rockets for you. Another stash of rockets for you.
Oh!
Shotgun. Prototype, huh? I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
Scientists slapped it together just before our ride out here. It's a portable EMP wave generator. Tag an ender with it, and he'll seize up.
Good. I'll need an edge if I want to walk away from this hellhole alive. Inside the outer perimeter. It's odd how this still looks like humans could have used it. What did happen here?
No one can say for sure. All of the principals are long dead. Nearly 30 years ago, Skynet was switched on to create a global defense system for the United States and its allies. Roughly 3 weeks later, the neural network supercomputer became self-aware.
And they didn't do anything about it?
Leaders reacted and tried to take it offline, but that only made things worse.
Skynet thought they were trying to kill it.
Self-preservation protocol kicked in, and a nanosecond later, Skynet calculated that human beings were the greatest threat to its existence. It launched every nuclear weapon in its control and caused Judgment Day as a wave of destruction cascaded across the Earth. NORAD was the agency in charge of the defense grid. Skynet repurposed its hardened computers deep within Cheyenne Mountain to serve as its home. That base now houses the physical component of our enemy.
So it started out strong and it's just been getting stronger?
Not necessarily. Just like us, it needs resources to fight. And resources are getting scarce for everybody.
Are you saying we finally worn it down after all these years?
That's my hope. In any case, it'll all be over in hours. If you succeed, we win. If you fail, we lose.
Thank you.
location.
Roger that, Luna. Hurry it up. We haven't got much time.
Ah, damn. We just got jumped by a bunch of Enders. We're trapped.
Was Reese hit? Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Hold it. If you're in the operations room, you should be able to override our defense turret and turn it against them.
Yes, Barry. You saved our butts. And I know how much you miss mine if it were shot off.
Keep it clean, girl. We've got a mission to run.
I don't You're such a stiff. We'll hook up with you in the next room. Looks like it's an automated factory floor of some type.
Thank you.
Secondary access tube that will take us to the upper levels.
Good work, Barry. I want you and Louie to go forward and scout for Tempest One. Its mark on the schematics is Tango Delta Charlie, but the map's part complete.
We'll find it.
Tempest One for Connor. Why is Reese hanging back?
Those were Connor's orders. No explanation.
It's like Connor is saving him for something.
Clarify.
I just think it's always been strange between the two of them.
Nothing strange. Connor just hates to lose men.
No, it's more than that. I don't know. It's like Reese was the son Connor never had.
Nice explosion. I love to see wreckage pull a slow burn.